Good morning and welcome to Easter Brunch for One. The reason behind this video is that we're now in day 8 of self-isolation. It's Easter time and normally we'd be surrounded by our friends and family, and we're not. Iris is going a little bit stir crazy, so we decided to put this video together in an effort to try to calm her down a little bit and get some sense of normalcy. So without further ado, welcome to Easter Brunch for One. Iris?
Morning.
Good morning, honey.
Oh, thank you. Lovely. Is everyone here?
Everybody is here.
Yeah? Including the kids?
Not the kids. No, they're off somewhere playing around, whatever.
So, where's Mum?
Your mother is here.
Okay, and Karen?
Karen is here.
Okay, and my little brother Chris?
Chris is here.
Excellent, okay. And where's Tim?
Tim is seated here.
And Barb, my sister?
Sister is seated here.
Excellent. Well, I think to kick things off, we'll start with a traditional German welcome of a schnapps, please.
A schnapps. Same procedure as last year?
Same procedure as every year, honey. Mum?
Press smart checks.
Karen?
Cheers, piggies!
Chris?
Bruce?
Tim.
Cheers.
Bob.
Whatever.
Honey, I think we'll have the Easter bread first with a glass of rosé, please. My favourite.
Rosé. Same procedure as last year, honey?
Same procedure as every year, honey.
Thank you.
Mum?
Past.
Karen?
Cheers, big ears.
Chris.
Lost.
Tim.
Cheers.
Bob.
Yeah, whatever.
Really lovely, honey. I think we'll have the hot cross buns with a little bit of liqueur.
Same procedure as last year, huh?
Same procedure as every year. Karen.
He's looking at you.
Chris.
Cheers.
crossing.
Tim?
Hi.
Bob.
Whatever.
Well, that was really lovely, honey.
Mm.
I was so glad that everyone could make it for this little gathering. I think I'll retire now.
What are you saying, honey? Same procedure as last year?
Same procedure as every year, honey.
Yeah. I'll do my best.